So we got a couple hours in here before the game starts tonight for Clemson Go Tigers, and yeah, I was gonna jump right back into fracture hole, see if we can get caught, and we'll dig in there, see how far we can make it, and we'll do it from there. Still hitting the jet lag a little bit, but we'll be fine.
I sharpened my ninja staff for nothing! You dishonorable coward!
Man, I am struggling here. Nothing's working technically right now.
Go nuts, new kid.
Ah, 진짜로 때리네.
Hey, you leave him alone. Take it easy, Twig.
Ninja instincts are wicked.
Deep breath, Wonder Twig. There's so many of them. I don't know if I can do it. Ah! Super Craig believes in you, so believe in him.
All right, I'll try.
Fire begins.
Feel the wrath of human pipes.
What the for? Ah, true.
Yeah, I saw that coming.
Nice.
Here I go. Mega fist punch.
My kung fu is 약하구나.
I'm big again.
I'm big.
I better not have redeviated my septum. Okay, bye for now. Give him hell, douchebag.
Ninja action, 준비. The predator finds its prey.
Noi, 끝이 온다. Wound.
Super Craig reporting for duty.
Alright. We're about to reset this headset.
Fuck him up, new kid.
What the hell's going on?
The storm is over, guys. We won.
trying to drop a deuce? God, I feel like I've been waiting 3 years for this bus.
That Mitch Connor looks like the kind of guy I'd drink a 40 with.
There, minion.
I'm not interested in joining your superhero team. Another selfie? All right. Remember when Captain Kirk went back to the Wild West, but it was all in his mind? Oh, sure, I mean the Remember when Commander Riker was like a huge stud? Yeah, I remember thinking that was strange, but I think they...
New kid? Here, little minion. Here. Yahoo! Chaos is its own reward.
That butthole at me, new kid. Don't point that butthole at me, new kid.
Farting vigilante.
Won't let me use my map or something's not right.
This is bullshit. Why do I have to stand lookout?
Just shut up and keep watch, dumbass!
Fuck you, I wanna play with fire too!
Hey man, where's Jasper?
I don't know! I haven't seen him in like 3 days!
You think he's in trouble? Maybe we should tell his parents or something, dude.
No way, man. Parents are dumb. He probably just found some porn.
Nothing that Captain Zabby can't handle! Wah!
Want some of this, Forthy?
Ew!
Let's dance. I mean, not literally because I don't dance, but let's punch.
You're going down, sissy.
Microaggression. Hit him.
Good news, Forthies. I'll get you next turn.
Bullshit!
I can't say no to kicking some Forthy ass.
You break the pain.
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage?
Yeah! Good!
Ah. Have your boyfriend massage that for you.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm up? Okay. And here I always thought kites were lame. Happy to change your mind, Super Craig. Who says I changed my mind? Got something for ya. See that? Craig just thinks what he thinks.
My turn.
Ah, Fred is brewing. Freeze. Just chill for a bit, okay? You got this. Mightiest kite. Win again. Or whatever.
Nice. Let me check my map or nothing. Neither of them, though. That is weird.
Psst. Psst. Kid, over here. I've been watching you, and I believe we can help each other. Have you heard of the Super Best Friends? Well, it is I, Seaman!
A powerful superhero with the amazing ability to talk to fish and swim. It's Seaman!
That's Seaman! It is my job to help all creatures of the sea. And right now, there is a gay fish who wants help getting his mother into heaven. I want to help the little gay fish, but all the other super best friends keep saying they're too busy. Will you help? Then swim down to the water's depth with me. Don't worry, my water defenses shall protect you.
And so, the new kid dives down through the water, protected by Seaman.
Seaman!
Down to where the little gay fish makes his home.
Boo-hoo-hoo. Oh, boo-hoo-hoo, boo-hoo, boo-hoo.
Do not cry, little fish. I have returned and with help.
Oh, thank you, Seaman. You really think you can help my mom get to heaven?
It's Seaman, and yes, I do. This child has incredible powers.
All right, if you get my mom into heaven, I will give you $3 million and some jewelry. Just touch my little gay flipper, and we shall be magically transported to help her.
Touching the gay fish's flipper, Seaman and his sidekick are transported to Valhalla, where another fish rides a unicorn.
I'm here, Mama!
Is that you, baby?
It's me! We're gonna get you to heaven, Mama! Just hold on! This kid's gonna help us!
Okay, baby! Whatever you say, you little gay fish!
And so, Seaman's sidekick had to help the gay fish's mom fly to heaven on a stream of rainbow unicorn farts.
That's Seaman again.
This road leads back to heaven, Ma. Just watch out for those columns. We should put this whole event on a gold disc and send it into space so that aliens can see it.
But Even as the gay fish's mom got closer to heaven, the path became more treacherous.
This is one of the most amazing things of all time. Of all time! Uh-oh, you're going so fast.
I'll just get to heaven quicker, baby!
The gay fish's mom was nearly to the outskirts of heaven, but then Zazul appeared.
Oh no, that demon represents all my haters! These fireballs are like the mean tweets people send at me because they don't understand my genius. Nah, you gotta be careful, nah!
And so, Seaman's sidekick had to help the gay fish's mom fly to heaven on a stream of rainbow unicorn farts.
That's Seaman, again. This road leads right to heaven, Ma. Watch out for those columns. This is so exciting.
But even as the gay fish's mom got closer to heaven, the path became more treacherous.
No one's ever seen shit like this before. You think this shit's regular? Uh-oh, you're going so fast.
I'll just get to heaven quicker, baby.
This is one of the most amazing things of all time. Of all time. These fireballs are like the mean tweets people send at me because they don't understand my genius. Journey to heaven is probably the greatest work of art I've ever done. Now I'm always gonna remember you, Mama. A kid, that's my mama on that unicorn. You gotta keep her safe. Damn you, Zazu.
And so, Seaman's sidekick had to help the gay fish's mom fly to heaven on a stream of rainbow unicorn farts.
That's Seaman again. This road leads right to heaven, Ma. Just watch out for those columns.
I count, it's like, 3 hearts, 5 hearts, 1 million hearts!
So that aliens can see it.
The absurdity of this is just at a level that I cannot comprehend.
This is one of the most amazing things of all time. Of all time!
Nearly to the outskirts of heaven, but then Zazul appeared.
Oh no, that demon represents all my haters. These fireballs are like the mean tweets people send at me because they don't understand my genius. No one's ever seen shit like this before. You think this shit's regular? Now your journey to heaven is probably the greatest work of our...
I made it! Thanks for your help, baby!
I love you, Mama!
I'll see you soon, baby!
Yep, I'll see you soon, Mama! Wait, what the fuck is that supposed to mean? Mama!
Hold on a sec. What is that?
Jesus!
You have done very well, my child.
Thank you, Jesus!
Not you, Seaman. The kid.
Seaman!
Oh, yeah, right. Anyway, you had no reason to help this little gay fish, my child. And yet, you did.
Kid had every reason to help me. I'm a lyrical genius, voice of a generation.
I see that you are trying to determine your spirituality, my child. Allow me to help thee. There are good and bad in every religion, my child. Which are you?
Lawful. Chaotic. Lawful.
Neutral.
Lawful.
Agnostic. Wiccan. Christian. Okay, you're a lawful Christian.
It's like he doesn't believe me.
Mm-hmm.
It's frozen. I should have restarted the game, that's what it is. All right, on that note, I'm gonna get a beer while I'm waiting. That's a pretty common. My system's all befuddled right now, though. My headset's not happy. They gave it a good save point.
Very well, my child.
Thank you, Jesus.
Not you, Seaman. The kid.
Seaman!
Oh, yeah, right. Anyway, you had no reason to help this little gay fish, my child. And yet, you did.
Kid had every reason to help me. I'm a lyrical genius, voice of a generation.
I see that you were trying to determine your spirituality,
my child. The fish is Kanye West, I'm pretty sure, right?
Allow me to help thee. There are good and bad in every religion, my child. Which are you? Lawful. Agnostic. Christian. Okay, you're a lawful Christian.
Yeah, it was. Something was up with this.
Oh, wait. I bet you want a selfie with Jesus, right?
You damn straight I do.
Congratulations, my child. You know who you are now. You are one step closer to believing in yourself. Good luck, my little lawful Christian. Remember when there was only one set of footprints in the sand? That's because I got a rock in my sandal and had to sit down while you went on ahead.
I think we'll be fine.
Well.
I don't know about Kelly Bryant playing, but the defense will be fine. And as good as our defense is, I'm not worried about Georgia Tech's offense.
White, American, lawful Christian.
Dang, Cletus, why are you talking like that?
Dialogue tree.
Oh, I got you.
We don't take kindly to your types around here.
Let's welcome this thing to our town.
I like how the enemies, just these rednecks, just like hate everybody and everything.
My God's a vengeful God and he told me to fuck you up.
Hey, you leave him alone.
Take it easy, Twig. Go nuts, new kid.
Ow, I ain't turning the other cheek.
I'll put you on ice.
They put a hex on me.
I'm gonna teach you the gut.
I'm filled with misplaced outrage.
I'm gonna beat you straight. The only way.
Yeah. We don't take kindly to different viewpoints around here. God damn you.
There's so many of them. I don't know if I can do it.
Super Craig believes in you, so believe in him.
All right.
My belief system.
Yeah, but I don't think they'll let that happen, buddy.
America, love it or get your ass kicked, socialist.
Personally, I don't think.
Feel the wrath of human kindness. Next time, I'll use my high beam.
I heard.
I personally don't think they'll let that happen.
Yeah, I saw that coming.
Could be wrong though, we played Kelly Bryant when we shouldn't have, so.
Retribution, but with inclusion!
I'm definitely taking the Valiant score. Got that, and I got the stand, but I don't have the other part.
Where are those stupid cats holed up? That's what I thought.
Don't I have a quest to go over here somewhere?
This new freedom.
I still have to go in the side entrance.
On the main stage, ma'am. All right, sure, let's take a picture.
All right, sure, let's take a picture.
Well, okay then. Not now, kid. I got like a quarter cup.
can't talk right now, kid. I'm the DJ in the strip club. All right, kid, this drink isn't bad, and now you're taking a selfie with the DJ at the strip club. All right, nice work. No hard feelings about that assy drink you gave me. Be sure to tip your waitress as late.
Not the way out. Spoiled wet life. Now we're gonna go see Jimbo.
No. Let gay fish be gay fish. That's what I'm saying. Sure, you don't understand it. How could you? Just let gay fish be gay fish. What's the gay fish doing,
fight
they say?
Or we don't get
that's
paid.
That's my great challenge. That's the weight on my shoulders.
Come on.
The great understanding to the people. You understand? Well.
Ass whooping. Oh, I love to see him throw up in his mask. Make him throw up in his mask.
Let's punch.
Ninja speed fails me. Victory to the swift.
Junpei.
Stop that, my cry. Run for your storm shelters. Supreme thunder.
Oh, F that one up.
Ninja power no longer stopped.
Car.
Move!
Clear! Who needs to get lasered?
This guy needs to get lasered.
Somebody wake me when it's my turn.
I am like mountain! Super kill attack!
Can't attack you, but I can skip your turn.
Tiger in the grass. Submit to ultimate ninja power.
No excuse on that. I bring death.
Storm breath is brewing. Who wants a popsicle? How sure a stone cold killer wanna be? Not sure if you know, but hell hath no fury like that.
Just a flesh wound.
Fuck him up, new kid.
Rate of health, win again. Or whatever.
Yup. Get that ninja ass. Done that one.
Holy
something crap, you found it. Listen here, Vigilante. If you're ever in trouble, you give me and Ned a holler, and we'll shoot the shit out of whatever's bothering you. Well, howdy there, new kid. What can I do you for? Hot damn, I just gotta get one of them selfie things with the farting patriot. Thanks. I'll swipe right you on Coonstagram.
Swipe right you on Coonstagram.
Let me tell you about our generous rollover minutes policy.
Ooh, 800. What's the last song? I got 3 gay cats. I don't know how many gay cats I have to have.
Kids and your Coonstagram. MySpace was the only place I could really express myself.
Yeah. Fartcore, fartcore.
Tell you about our generous rollover minutes policy.
Not good enough to beat you yet. Where's Freeman's tacos at, though? Oh, it makes it. Oh, that noise. Microaggression, dude.
I would like to express my willingness to follow you on social media. Do you consent? Thank you very much. I look forward to a meaningful and respectful relationship over social media.
The farting vigilante stinks.
Perhaps stunt your growth, Chuck.
I suppose no one bullies you around, little...
Every time I turn around, you're on the news, new kid.
Usually I don't take pictures with fans, but I guess you did help get my mom into heaven. Oh man, that is a good-looking gay fish right there.
Fish are really talkative. You'd know that if you could speak fish.
Sure, every kid wants a picture with Sea Man. Everyone likes Sea Man. That pic's gonna get a lot of likes.
Gotta find out where to put this last picture of the police dude. I'm gonna go ahead and go to the next area. Got that one. Artisanal strippers.
Let's go shopping for fuzzy boots after we exact revenge. What's the matter, Mimi? Did you pick up some fun fries with your ass beating? Oh, wow. You guys seem really cool. Too bad we have to kick your ass.
You got this. You showed that bastard.
Order up, kitty.
Jesus.
That sucks for you, new kid.
Now, who ordered the old-fashioned beating?
Car!
Move!
Move!
Yes, all clear.
I'm up!
Here comes a shot!
You really nodded that guy, Tweak.
I'm gonna show you how.
Oh my god, I'm so over this! It's about to smell like burning in here! Warning, do not look directly into my fucking laser eyes!
No!
Get excited.
No!
Hey, that was my sidekick.
Your sidekick? What?
Come on, you know what I mean.
So what can I get you?
The best part of being kite is the laser.
I'm gonna whoop you like my mama did my daddy, sweetie.
Okay, good.
Welcome to Laser Town.
Hey guys, are we having fun yet?
Your farts are freaking me out, butthole.
Super Craig, reporting for duty.
I need a double espresso for four.
Gee, could that be? Nah.
Hey,
Yeah, baby.
Would anyone like me to go over today's special?
Before the girls think we know
you. Ew! Yeah, you have to buy a selfie pass. Sorry!
I could fight crime with my farts if I wanted.
Okay, I'll take your money. Oh, good. You're leaving.
Yeah, I only take selfies with assassin superheroes. It's my...
Ooh, you have a golden ticket for a selfie with Mercedes. Okay, Karate Kid, let's get this over with.
I was certain it would be in here.
Thanks, Bay. I'll post find you on Kunstagram. All right, you paid for it. Best money you ever spent, hon.
I sworn it'd have been in here. Damn it.
Are we having fun yet, cutie? Come find out. Maybe next time.
You mean the medicine place?
You are a wild card, kid. I gotta keep my peepers on you. Okay, let's make this beautiful picture. Word.
Well, you got yourself a deal.
I've already got one with towels.
Cool. Don't go around trying to burn down the store again now.
Okay, sure. Just don't let any cops see this. Thanks, kid. You can bet Tally will look for you on.
God dang. In the senior center. That would be funny.
Careful who you chat with, sweetie. Folks here will bend your ear about their medications and buffets.
Oh, hey, little homie. It's me, Classy. I just wanted to thank your ass for taking down the corrupt police chief. I'm free now, thanks to you. Anytime you need help, you just call on Classy. With an eye and a little dick hanging off the eye, fucking the shit out of the ass.
Thank you.
Alright, before we jump into this, I'm gonna take a quick break, eat some dinner, and I'll be back for about another hour of play. But we're gonna stop it real quick, so thank you for watching. As always, keep playing.